Guys, it's finally here. BBCP Extend Blaze Blue Chrono Phantasma Extend is out. For Japanese, of course, you can get it. Any of you can get it if you have a PS3 or a PS4. I'm not sure for the Xbox One version. But with the PS3 and PS4, you can get it right now in the Japanese PSN store. If not, you have to wait till July for the American release. So, here we are in the trials mode. And I've done a little bit with Lambda, but we're not doing Lambda today. Right now, in this video, I mean. We're going to be doing Noelle, okay? Noelle, we're going to be doing her trials and seeing what has changed with her. And I've been to the training room with her already. And, oh my goodness. Okay. Let me explain this, okay? Noelle, she's changed. She got nerfed pretty hard. In my opinion, she got nerfed pretty hard. Of course, that doesn't stop her. And she didn't get nerfed in terms of, like, damage. You can optimize her combos and you can get the same damage that you have before, but her execution is a lot more she requires a little bit more execution with her drive combos and with just her combos in general. They need a little bit more execution. So here we go. This is standing. There we go. Thought so. Here we go. Next one. What do we got? Is it the same one? No, it's not. Is it crouching? Yes, it is. Two crouching? Yep, it's two crouching. That's the Japanese for crouching. Apparently. Ah, okay, gotcha. Gotcha, okay. So what you do is this. There we go. That's normal. She always had that. And, we got a drive combo. And this is just... Oh, I did it the wrong way. Oops. Yep. There's that one. That one's regular. Yeah, that one's in the 1.1, of course. What else we got? It's just regular A, B, C, D. And then some Spring Raid. Which does pretty decent damage. It's incredible how much damage she does with the simple things. There we go. Just another simple drive combo. Her drive combo. I think that's a really good combo. If any of you beginner Noelle players, that's a combo you should memorize. That's a trial you should do more often. And then here you go. This is where we get into the changes right here. Okay. At least I think so. No, we don't. Not yet. This isn't it. Whoopsies. Come on. Shoot, I messed it up. This is also regular. Wait a minute, what? Okay. Gotcha. Okay, I got it. I didn't get my 60 going. My goodness, I keep messing this up. Alright, and also, yeah, her bloom trigger now wall bounces. It doesn't wall stick anymore. So, that is... I mean, it's okay. She used to have that. That used to be normal for her. She used to have that in Continuum Shift. She had that, which is not anything, you know. I can live with that. You know what I mean? Still does good damage and everything. So here we go. I'm gonna go with 4D. Nice. Okay, that's just a simple little 4D combo. If you do catch anyone with 4D, let's see. Oh, we got grab combo. That's right. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Gotcha. Let's do that. GG. There we go. Nice, Noelle. Yeah, everything is pretty much... This was all in 1.1. They haven't really changed. I think this is where we get... This is where we get to the changes. Her biggest change by far. Okay. Here we go. Let's do this. Come on. Let's do this. Watch out. Oh man, I messed it up. There's BC. Okay. Sorry, I keep messing this up. Okay, I messed that up. I'm messing all of this up, guys. I did not get that. Got it. Nice. Bloom trick. Fenrir. That's her biggest change right there. Right now, She cannot. She can't do jumping. Oh, my bad. Oh, Astral. Okay. Just hit me. There we go. So her biggest change, I think, in my opinion, is the one where she cannot do her, you know, her regular jumping C into jumping drive. You know what I mean? Air C into air drive. You can't do that anymore because the air drive doesn't have any momentum when you know how you jump forward and then you do your air drive and then she still moves forward. She doesn't have that anymore. It just stops. As soon as you press the button, she stops dead in her tracks. All her momentum is lost, and she stops. Let me show you what I mean. Before, there you go. There it is right there. You just stop. Right there. Stop. All your momentum stops. Nothing you can do about it. So they come up with this thing where you go can go like that. Her 4C. I mean, 4D, I mean. Air 4D. Okay, Air 4D now shoots frontwards, or it just it kind of tracks where the opponent is and hits them on that side. So here we go. So yeah, I thought that was like her biggest change right there, and you know she has like that gimmick now, where she goes in air 2C into Air 4D, and you can continue your combo after that. You know, I mean, I think that's a nerf because in terms of execution, in terms of damage too. I mean, you can get a lot of damage, and you can't do most of her stuff that she used to do before. You have to optimize your combos now, so not all your combos will work now. So you have to completely like redo everything that you know about Noelle. So let's see what we got. Yeah, and that's her other thing right there. What's it called? Optic shotgun? Chamber shot. Now wall sticks. And I think there's less recovery now. And there's more duration during that wall stick. There's less recovery now. So you can go ahead and combo after that. So that, I think that's a pretty good buff to come into her Bloom Trigger nerf. So, yeah. Okay, here we go. So we got... Here we go. Ready for this, guys? Okay. Okay, my bad. I was waiting for the second hit. I'm still used to 1.1. Wait, what? Ah, okay. They want me to do her 6C into 4D combo. Okay. I gotcha. Okay, here we go. There we go. I got it. Very nice. Yeah, so that's much easier to do now. Before, you had to run up and then dash a little bit and then do her 6C. Now you can, because the chamber shot, you know, can stick and it's pretty close. You're super close. You're right in front of him. Of course, you have to go like this. Yeah, you have to make sure they're up in the wall pretty high up. So, okay, here we go. Oh, here we go. We got a wall bounce combo. Oh, man. This is another one of her biggest nerfs. But again, they commended it with a buff. You can now dash cancel her chamber shot. So, but her wall bounce combos got a lot harder. And they nerfed the damage, of course. Plus, you can't really do much after the wall bounce. Because before, what you could do, if you got this combo right here, you could just go into a wall bounce and then go into an air combo. You know, the regular air C into air D combo. But now you can't do that anymore. You kind of have to optimize it a little bit. So overall, I think it's a nerf. Like, that's another nerf of hers. So there we go. I used to do this combo all the time. Oh, man. So you got to be really careful with that. You have to get the 5A precisely. That might mess up a lot of people. It's messing me up. Crap. Okay, here we go. Okay, and then you go into her little... Okay, into CB, air CB, jump air CB into her... Death from above freaking super. Here we go. see if we can do this. Oh, I keep doing that. Okay. I better not do that anymore. Yeah, it can mess up a lot of people, and it's messing me up right now. Like, it's... If you're used to BBCP 1.1 Noelle, this is gonna throw you off, okay? You're gonna have to relearn Noelle. Not, like, relearn her, but relearn her combos, okay? Just relearn her combos, optimize them, and then you're gonna end up doing... It's gonna be a while since you actually get used to it. Okay, that was my fault. There you go. Crap. Okay, you gotta be really fast with that. I hardly do those types of combos in Noelle. You used to do them all the time in Continuum Shift, but not here. Crap. Yeah, that jab can be a doozy. Yeah, I gotta do it. Okay, I'm gonna speed it up. All right, I got it. Finally, my goodness. Yeah, I gotta. You know what? I should work on those combos. I shouldn't be able to have a hard time with that. But anyways, let's go. Okay, this is an overdrive combo right here. Okay, this is just a regular overdrive combo, but it's the same overdrive combo trial as 1.1, but they're including her new gimmick, combo, which is the down six C, air down C into air 4D. Sorry, so air 2C into air 4D. So that's pretty much all this is. So there we go. I messed it up. Whoopsies. I haven't done much of these either, which I should fix. There we go. There we go. That's that combo right there, which is a really good high damaging combo. Like, it's 4200, sorry. So yeah, it's pretty good. What is this? Is that crouching? It is. It's 2D. It's not. Okay. Here we go. Oh, this is a. Okay, yeah, this is a RC combo. Okay, here we go. There we go. Which is really. This is a really high damaging combo too. Oopsies, that was my bad. Why do I keep doing that? Whoops! I messed that up too. Now this is also implementing that new change she had. So they really, in this trials, they really just go all out with this new change. I did something wrong. Oh, it's standing. Okay, it's 5B into 5C. Sorry. That was my bad. I did 6B. There we go. And ending it off with the chamber shot. I'm not sure if Bloom Trigger doesn't combo after that. I'm wondering. Probably not, actually. I'll just do the same combo. This is pretty much the same combo right here, guys. So this is pretty much saying do a breaker, a shield breaker, and then do a 4K combo, which is easy. We just did one. There you go. See? We can even do that. It's pretty easy. With Noelle, it's pretty easy because she has that command grab, which is really high damaging. Yes, it is. And this is a 5B, 5C combo. Okay. There we go. This combo only works on the crouching, guys. If you catch him crouching, you can hit this combo. Okay. Whoopsies. Oh, you gotta be really fast with that. Man, that's tricky now. You gotta really be on your toes with that. You gotta do it, like, almost instantaneously. And you might get the occasional air soup, whatever special that is. Okay, sorry. That's what that is. That's air, air D. Here we go. Alright, I got it. My goodness. It's tough, man. These new changes are going to be really tough on me. On me personally, at least. I hope you guys have a better time with these new changes than Noel has. What is this? Holy crap, what in the world is this? So they want me to RC. So they basically want me to, okay, hold on. Let me see if I can do this. This is kind of hard. And then after that, oh my gosh, okay. Hold on, let me do. That's what they want me to do, huh? Holy crap, okay. Let me look at this demonstration really, really quick. Uh-huh. Oh, wow, okay. Then into a wall bounce combo. Dang. So basically, from one corner to the other corner. Holy crap. Right, here we go. Wow, that was a fail. Let's just do regular jump. It's gonna be hard. Well, I just added a jab there. Okay, so you can pretty much do it without the jab. You can do it without the jab. Okay. Okay, that doesn't reach. You have to go for the A drives. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Too late. Here we go. Oh, I didn't do it! Oh, crap. Oh, I didn't do it fast enough. Crap, dude, this is hard. See, this is what I'm talking about, optimizing your combo. Like, this is hard, man. This is a lot harder to use now. There we go. That's pretty much that combo right there. So it's a little harder, but I that's kind of cool that you can do that. Before, you could just do her regular jumping drive, and that'll lead you into a drive combo and that stuff. But they nerfed that. Now you have to spend meter to continue air combos. I know. Oh well, it's okay. What do we got? Is that crouching? No, that's regular standing. Okay, that's regular 5B. Okay. Oh, this is pretty much saying that you can still do her old combo, but and just in the corner. And it's a lot more tight. It's a lot tighter. Uh-huh. And then after that, you can go for... Wow, okay. Okay. Interesting. And I think you go for crouching A into 5C. And after that, you jump cancel again. Let's just take a look at this one again. Okay. Just take a look at this. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Wow. Okay, that's pretty much implementing everything she has. Well, not everything, but like most of her things. Okay, here we go. Wow, that took a long time. Oh my gosh. That took a while. Holy crap. That was awful. And then there's that. Okay, so basically this is a fatal counter now. So that's good to know that you can now do this combo, which is super high damaging, which is good. She needs it. I just don't know many situations where she can use people will get fatal countered, you know what I mean? With that. The 4D fatal counter is much, much better in my opinion, but Oh, well, I don't work at Arc System, so. What is that? That crouching? Not standing. That's standing. Oh, it's C. Okay, my bad. I'm doing it. My bad. I'm doing like 2B and stuff. Yeah. Holy crap. You want me to do that? That's hard. Wow. They really go far, you know, above and beyond for the damage, huh? What do they want to do? Okay, hold on. Okay, that's cool. I'm definitely gonna learn this combo. This combo is definitely going in my list. Because this combo is actually really cool. Oh, I didn't even do air 2C. Alright guys, it seems that this is where I hit my limit right here. This is a really good, cool looking combo, but yeah, it's a cool looking combo, but I have to still have to practice it and everything, so that's gonna be it. I am very curious on how the last one is though. What is this? Oh, so basically I have to get a 100 hit combo. That's dumb. Anyways, alrighty then. Thank you all for watching this video. That is pretty much going to be it for the Noelle Trials. And I know it took a little bit for myself. I know I'm going to do some editing on this video, but it took a little bit. Overall, she has changed for, I think, the worst. Of course, I'm going to stay by her. I'm going to still main her. She's still my Noelle and everything, but I just don't know why they did this to her. I just don't know what... I mean, it's all good and fine, you know. You can still do them. But the execution is so much higher with her. And of course, I'm going to get better and better with her. But she... Now people won't complain. It's like, oh, Noelle's so easy. Oh. No, not anymore. You have to really work with her to do well with her. Of course, you can still drive spam. And you can do all sorts of scrubby stuff. But still, to do well with her, yeah, it's no easy task. So, thank you all for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, guys.